We're good? Oh, good morning, class. My name is Miss Burt, and today we're going to be talking about probability using gumballs. So, probability means a ratio where we compare how many times an outcome can occur. So, an outcome is a result. So, when we find our results, we're going to write the number of results out of blank. So, that's what our answer is going to be. So, we'll go over this when we go over the steps. So the first thing we're going to do is we are going to draw a picture of all colored gumballs in the problems. And then we're going to create all the possible outcomes and then underline. So for our first example, we have what's the probability of getting one blue and one yellow gumball? So we have two blue, one red, and one yellow. So our first step is we're going to draw the gumballs. So we're going to just put the letter in a circle. All right, next we are going to find all the possible outcomes, which we're going to start with the first gumball, and we're going to pair it with all the other ones. And then after that, we're going to start with the next one and pair it with the others. So with this one, we have blue and blue, blue and red, blue and yellow. So we use this one. So now we're going to start with this one. We have blue and red, blue and yellow, and blue and blue. Next, we have our red one. So we're going to do red and yellow, red and blue, red and blue. And then our last one is yellow. So we have yellow and blue, yellow and red. All right, so going back to our problem, we're looking for the one blue and yellow gumball. So these have two blues, so that one can't be it. This one has the red in it, no yellow. So this one has both blue and yellow, so we're gonna underline it. This one has blue and red, no yellow. This one has blue and yellow, so we're going to underline this one. This one has both blues, but no yellow, so not this one. This one has red and yellow. We don't have our blue. This one is red and blue. We don't have our yellow. This one's red and blue, no yellow. This one is yellow and blue. We have both, so we're going to underline it. This one is yellow and blue, so we're going to underline this one. And yellow and red, there is no blue, so we're going to cross it out. So we have four underlined. So our step number three is underline the pairs we're looking for. So we did, and then we're going to write our answer in the blank. So we have four that we underlined out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have four possibilities out of 12. So for our next one, we have, what's the probability of getting one green and one pink gumball? So we have two whites, two greens, and one pink. So when we draw these, all right, so now we're gonna start pairing them up. So we have our white one and white. White and green, white and green, and white and pink. All right, so we're gonna look at our next one, which is white and white, white and green, white and green, and white and pink. All right, now we're going to look at our green one. So we have green and white, green and white, green and green, green, green and pink. All right, so next we have our other green one. So we have green and white, white, green and green, and green and pink. All right, last we have our pink ones. So we're gonna do pink and white, pink and white, pink and green, pink and green. All right, so now we're looking for the one green and one pink. So these all have white, so we don't need these. This one has white, we don't need those. Green and white, no. Green and white, no. Two greens, no. We have one green and one pink, so we're gonna underline that one. Green and white, no. Green and white, no. Green and green, no. Green and pink, yes. Pink and white, no. Pink and white, no. Pink and green, yes. Pink and green, yes. All right, so now we have one, two, three, four underlined. So we're gonna write four. Now, how many we have total is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. There should be 16. Now we're looking for the orange and or the green and orange gumball. So this one has white, so we don't need that one. This one has orange and green, so we underline that one. White and orange, we don't need that one. White and green, we don't need that one. Green and orange, we underline this one. And green and white, we don't need that one. So now we underline two of them out of six. All right, so those are the example problems. Now we're going to do the practice problems. possibility of getting both blue gumballs. So we have two blue, one pink, and one orange. So we are going to write the gumballs. Now we're going to pair them. So we have blue and blue, blue and pink, and blue and orange. Then we have blue and blue, blue and pink, and blue and orange. Then we have pink and blue, pink and blue, pink and orange. Then we have orange, blue, and orange, pink. All right, so now we're looking for both blue gumballs. So we have this one and this one. And all we have blue and orange, we don't need that one. Blue and pink, we don't need that one. We don't need pink and blue. No blue, orange, no pink and blue. Pink and blue, pink, orange. So I think we only have two out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So we have two possibilities out of 12. So our next problem, what's the probability of getting one purple and one red gumball? So we have two purple and one red. So we're going to draw our gumballs. So now we're going to pair them. We have purple and purple, purple and red, purple, 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 red, and red, purple, red, purple. So now we're going to find the probability of getting one purple and one red. So this one has two purples. We don't need that one. Purple and red, we're going to underline it. Purple and purple, no. Purple and red, yes. Red and purple, yes. Red and purple, yes. So here we have four underlined out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so for our last one, we have, what's the probability of getting green and the orange gumball? So we have one blue, one pink, one green, and one orange. So we're gonna draw our gumballs. All right, now we're gonna pair them. So we have blue and pink, blue and green, blue and orange, pink and blue, pink and green, pink, orange, green, blue, green, pink, and green, orange. Then we have orange, blue, orange, pink, and orange, green. So now we're looking for getting the green and orange gumball. We have blue and pink, no. Blue and green, no. Blue and orange, no. Pink and blue, no. Pink and green, no. Pink and orange, no. Green and blue, no. Green and pink, no. Green and orange, yes. We're going to underline it. Orange and blue, no. Orange and pink, no. Orange and green, yes. So there we only underline two out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there we had 2 out of 12. So I hope these practice problems helped you guys. And if y'all need any extra help, just raise your hand. But to go over what we learned about probability with gumballs. We learned what probability was, which was a ratio, which is the blank out of blank, what we did in our answers. The outcome was the results, which was our answers. And then we followed our math steps to help us find our answers. So thank you.